Hello, my name is Satyam Bhardwaj and I'm from India, Uttar Pradesh.
Hi, I'm Shrajna and I'm from India, Andhra Pradesh.
I'm studying in Kyrgyz Russian Slavic University and it's an English medium university,
which is governed by both Kyrgyz and Russian governments.
In the first year, we are studying just the basic medical knowledge and we are gaining it. And after that, the medical level will get raised. We will practice in several clinics of this university. Here, we are studying the anatomy, physiology, psychology, microbiology, histology, virology, chemistry, physics, biology, mathematics, which are applied in the medical field. The faculty here is very good and the quality of education is very good. Here, the other students are also very well cooperative to you and are very friendly to you. This university has a well-defined library having English and Russian books. Along with the medical study, we are also studying the Russian language here, which will help us in living in the city and in dealing with the patients after 3 years of the study.
And the university not only concerned about our studies, it also concerned about our secure social life. We are also enjoying here in concerts and in our social life. We are studying with our course students from different 15 countries.
For example, there are students from Kazakhstan, from Syria, from Jordan, from Korea, China, Russia, Afghanistan, Iran, and of course from India. And after a few years, it is recommended practice for the MCI to clear the MCI will also be given to the foreign students who belong to India.